They have 27 million people in slavery today. Are you surprised?
We're talking about real slaves.
People forced to work without pay, under threat of violence, and unable to walk away.
It's unthinkable.
Slavery must stop. We have the plan to do it.
Everyone has a role to play. Governments, businesses, faith communities, schools, and you.
Go to freetheslaves.net and see how you can help.
After 5,000 years, we can put an end to slavery.